Automotive exterior and interior lighting applications are seeing continuous innovation due to the evolution of the light source from standard halogen bulbs to the increased usage of LEDs. LEDs offer car designers high design flexibility, as well as new functions and features, which give car makers a new field of brand and image differentiation in the market. LEDs are being used in signal light functions like indicator, daytime running, stop and reverse lights, as well as high and low beam front lighting, from premium cars down to medium vehicle segments. The latest innovations include new functions like pixel light, glare-free high beam, and signature lighting. Thus, dynamic light functions such as wiping indicators and welcome functions are possible. Infineon serves this rapidly growing market with a broad range of driver ICs designed especially for these applications in a harsh automotive environment. Automotive exterior lighting, independent from a light source, is controlled by a central body control module. Usually located in the cabin chassis of the vehicle, the BCM controls other body applications. Infineon's family of ProFET smart high side switches ensure protection against overload, overvoltage, short circuits, excessive temperature, loss of ground, power supply loss, and ESD. ProFET diagnostics also sense current status. This provides precise information about the switch and load condition, detecting malfunctions like over temperature or open load. Diagnostic feedback and load current sensing minimize application risks by eliminating the need for additional discrete circuitry and assembly. Our latest generation, ProFET Plus 2, offers benchmark performance and energy efficiency with reduced current consumption, state-of-the-art current sense accuracy, as well as low cranking voltage capability. Controlling LEDs requires the addition of a constant current regulator to secure the stable brightness of the LEDs over the whole automotive temperature and voltage range. This is usually done by decentralized electronics directly at the lamp using Infineon's LITIX family. LITIX consists of a complete portfolio of automotive LED drivers protecting both the driver and LED against overstress, like voltage spikes or over temperature. Comprehensive load conditions are detected by its diagnostic features, such as open load or shorted LED. The LITIX basic family is optimized for the control of low to medium power LEDs, as used in rear light applications. The linear constant current sources offer footprint compatibility, ranging from 1 to 3 output channels with 60 to 180 milliamperes output, enabling stable and reliable LED brightness by precise current control. Its diagnostics and logic feature set improve system reliability by significant board level component reduction compared to a discrete resistor-based solution. LED front light solutions usually use several discrete LEDs in one chain, which leads to a string voltage of up to 60 volts. They may also use fewer LEDs with a high forward current of 3 amps or even more. Both implementations require DC-DC solutions in boost, buck, or buck boost architectures, as offered by the LITIX power drivers. Very high efficiency is required in LED systems greater than 50 watts, or when using high current LEDs greater than 3 amps, such as in matrices or laser high beams. This demand is served by the new LITIX PowerFlex devices and their synchronous DC-DC topologies. They are especially beneficial for driving high power LEDs with maximum system efficiency greater than 90%. All of Infineon's driver ICs are designed for making the most of LED automotive lighting. When you need safe, robust, reliable, and precise control of automotive lighting applications, think Infineon.